You do have to give a recorded statement to your own insurance company in a Florida automobile accident case, but you don't have to give that statement without your lawyer being present. So before you give the statement, you should tell the insurance company that you want your lawyer to be present when you give the recorded statement. As far as giving a recorded statement to the other driver's insurance, you don't have to do that.